devil whenever I wake up and get it. You know I walk straight through the fire. Mama told me if I wanna do better, then I gotta fill my heart up with desire. Look at my father whenever I'm getting that money, cause he's the one that I admire. Started the 303 when I was younger. We came from the mud and we built an empire.
Wait. I'm feeling good, man. I was relaxing for a couple of days, man. I had my feet up. Now I'm back. I got the red cup. For any kids that's watching, this is not liquor in here, bro. This is water. H2O. I can show you. Look. You see? Water. You see how clear that is? Because if you want a physique like mine, you know, you got to stay clean. But anyway, the real reason why we're here, because it's UK Tuesdays, man. What we got up next, man? Dude, I got 10 videos I did today, bro. Matter of fact, I think like 15. Goddamn. So we're going to react to this Ghetts, man. We're going to keep this shit rolling. Fire in the booth. Part motherfucking two, man. Let's get it. Charlie's shit alive. Let's play it, baby.
Hey, you know what time it is when you hear this, right?
Let's get ready to rumble.
Ready, no. We got Charlie Slough for having me on the show.
I'm up. My vibes is up.
I'm on the sleeve for this one. Right. That was something that, you know, deepest insecurities. Listen. I see the devil in my sleep. I thank God for every blessing I receive. Woo. A lesson learned is a lesson I can teach. And a winner never won without a lesson in defeat. Faith is my drug, and they're trying to give me life for possession of belief.
Okay.
Can't see air, but it's there. And the fact we breathe's enough evidence to me. I used to have a heart of gold until I replaced it for a fistful of dollars. Now I know the only benefit is peace. Living for today, afraid of facing tomorrow. Lying to myself, saying I got everything I need. Ooh. I used to want to face like a...
He's talking real shit right here, man. You hear my boy preaching? Let me make sure, like, my... Cause I can't miss nothing, man. The way he's talking, I don't want to miss shit.
Well, people used to tell me every day about my teeth, insecure about my smile. So I went and put my money where my mouth is. Now it's evident.
Oh my God! He said he used to feel insecure about his teeth, so he went to go put his money where his mouth is. Motherfucker just said he got a new grill, man. He got veneers or something, man. Oh my God, listen to that bar. Listen to this.
I used to want a face like a bar. Cause people used to tell me every day about my teeth, insecure about my smile. So I went and put my money where my mouth is. Now it's evident to see. I'm just a victim of what someone else thinks. I was brainwashed while I was watching the world spin. I would never conform is what I used to tell print.
Wait. That's a fucking bar. Did you hear what he just said? He said, I was brainwashed while watching the world spin. You get that? He gotta be relating that shit to like a washing machine. When you brainwash, your brain is washed, but you watching the world yo, y'all know what the fuck that means, bro.
I was brainwashed while I was watching the world spin. I would never conform is what I used to tell Prince. Now I dwell in this well when bells ring when my name's said. And I hate when brothers be talking like they know me, but we ain't friends. Wastemen, they hate me.
Wastemen.
Everybody love me, I be Raymond. But I'm Justin, Clark Samuel.
No, he did not. If everybody loves me, I will be Raymond. That's the fucking TV show. Hold up. I'm just 1 minute in.
Me, but if everybody loved me, I'd be Raymond. But I'm Justin, Clark Samuel. What you think of me is an assumption I can't handle. I ain't never ever been the rapper I was labeled in the sun. How can I be the artist that police can't cancel? When I can literally be saying it's begun. And they instantly think that I'm saying it's a gun. It's a gun. Ain't it a shame what this shit's become. Not every rapper out wants to rap about trapping. I was trapping when I used to hang around Aaron. But I ain't jumping on the ever rapper out. Wagging my brother, I'll still be killing it when that is out of fashion. Look how many years I've survived. And I've been doubted from the second I arrived. Never mind, let's talk about the comparisons. The people they compare me to without buying my albums. The only thing they hear me do is freestyles. But meanwhile, The jury's out, I'm still being trialed. They wanna judge me as I stand in a stock. It's like people criticizing a film they haven't watched. Watch this.
Okay.
Gets this and gets that, but you never get shit when gets raps. I'm a microphone tech, cause boy,
oh,
you
will
never have an open mind unless I cut the tech back.
Woo!
And all I want is next year is these words not to fall upon deaf ears. Anyway, that's enough about the industry. Let's talk about the man behind the music.
Mm-hmm.
The psychic, the man behind the movement. 2 years silent, analyzing a blueprint.
Ooh.
Now I'm back from my sabbatical. You be acting like a breaking understandable.
Oh.
Years in the game, it made me the cannibal. There's roots to this shit, but I never read the manual.
Ooh.
I would have done so many things differently. Now every move I make's extremely tactical.
Mm-hmm.
Think out the box while I'm lighting up something that I stink out the block, reminiscing. Same shit, repetition.
Okay.
It's a shame, ain't it? Recognition. Deep spitters remain nameless. Every listen, these lyrics evade basic men and women.
I like that talk.
The sample told me I should tell you how I feel inside. So for the last 3 minutes or so, I just let my guard down to tell the world what I've been feeling like.
That's bad.
You don't feel me, why?
Mm-hmm.
GH. Got my brother Fars in the building.
Charlie, I hear you, Ghetts.
Dusty.
I hear you.
You already know.
Jeez.
I gotta get his drink
first.
Hey, fam.
Like.
Wow.
That's real shit right there.
Get me, Charlie.
Wow.
You get me, Charlie.
Hey, fam, it's real good to have you back in the building, you know,
thank
man.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
Hey, it's real good.
Thank you. Thank you.
Uh-oh, see the switch? Oof.
Oof. Who do I need to summons for this one?
I'm loud right now. I don't give a fuck. I'm feeling this shit, bro.
Look. Shit. I wrote this when I realized, then I get the picture and the shit get in a whole clip. What the fuck was I holding back for? Nah, they ain't like me. Gotta get a hunger back. Stop spitting like when I was a younger man. I done been through so much in these last few years. Fake brothers wouldn't understand. I was born with the underhand. No silver spoon. And I lying right there. Make a brother like me when the world a tuna with a bomber, fam. They say the struggle builds character. Well, I guess that's
facts.
The base of movie on my life. This some inspirational shit. I've been doing this for people of all races who never had it easy. God bless everyone. I'm interracial with this and that ain't a word. You know what I meant.
Uh-huh.
And I ain't gotta say that I'm putting in 100. You already know the percent. There ain't no control anymore. I feel like the whole world's coming against me. Now the time's right, I'ma show them again. So hard I could put a hole in cement. Go for me then, go for me then. Probably won't reply, but I love it. You ain't the first, and I swear in the Bible, you won't be the last, I expect it. You know what they do in the grime scene when they want to be respected?
Uh-huh.
Whose name gets called out? That's right, you guessed it. Mr. Top 3 selected. Could have made Lord of the Mics do triple the numbers it done. But why would I do that? I make another man get rich. Mm. And I don't like at that. But that's grime and that's rap. And taking that live in the past can't help but backtrack. Carbos, backflips, somersaults, handstands. That's what I'll do when you people realize all these pricks just at bat. This Twitter thing, sickening. Sometimes when I look at my timeline, I don't want to believe my eyesight. Like, no, you could have never said that. These kids need discipline. Once again, someone seeking attention. He needs a direction. Go where Ed mentioned gets. Cause otherwise, nobody's listening. I ain't mad at your views up. Ain't that old? I'm a wolf among stray dogs, don't make me ride on my enemies. Old school,
makes
no breaks on all these MCs out on it when they've been putting out music for years and it's dead, so nobody don't acknowledge them.
Mm.
Mad.
Mad.
Hey, Charlie, you can rule that if you want, you know.
Yo, Charlie behind me, rolling.
Hey, coming, man.
Wait, what he doing? He's a boxer? He knows how to box? He did a little nice little form. He was like, because, you know, I got some skills. I'll be like, then you come with the upper. Come on, we ain't here for that though, man. I'll tell you that story later, bro.
That's the original mojo. That's the original mojo. Hey, Charlie Wilder, let me go again.
You wanna go again?
Yeah, cause I flopped, but then I caught it like a champ. So
yo, he's wild.
Oh,
he said I flopped and I caught it.
We got Kanye for this one. Look. It's the return of the prodigal son. Ether mission impossible. Hunt, my life's a phenomenal. One, you're in the matrix on an oracle. One, rooftop diabolical. Plunge, pinch, abdominal. One, stiff arm, legs, say I had an horrible. Mum, suitcase packed in a roommate. That ain't never gonna make it better even, but I'll be gonna crusade. And anybody who's sleeping on me ain't getting their duvets back. UK grime, UK rap. The UK's my man. Are you seeing tracks go all the more far? Do we need naps? Logic, reason, a cube base stat. Ain't an issue. Charlie, you know when the game has missed you. It's boom, bye, bye when I raise the pistol. If I give up one of these new waivers, I can call sign. He actually ain't official. If you were so grand, you were no Y05 Eskimo, I had an invaded igloo. I was on that lyrical combat, and from that I read I had a name to this dude. Never got a job for the old school gets. Freedom of speech times on a vocal threat. Freedom between lines, but if I ever calling me out, I ain't answer the phone call. Yet I'm local and I'm a mogul. Yes, I need social, uncle, socialists when they get into my circle. Passport check, no let him in a terminal. Could they be on a global flex? On that night, if I run up in the way, I kill it.
Yo, I haven't paused yet because when he rap fast, bro, I just have to zone in. I'm not trying to break the fucking stretch. But this dude, man, yo. Oh my god, bro. When I'm a mogul, yes. I need social, Uncle Roo socialist when I get into my circle. Passport check, no let him in a terminal. Could they be on a global flex? I'm that guy. If I run up in the way, I kill a kid again when it's comeback time. The comeback's like a comeback from Mike. Jesus Christ, when I come back twice. Soul to soul, come back to life. Reality check for these fuckboys. None of you revenge your pump action time. I'll be dopping in anybody you jumps in line. Mud! Mud!
Are you mad, fam? Whoa!
Mud!
Are you gonna give a fat guy a heart attack?
Yes. Get me
gusting,
sir, fam. Now
skips. Yo, Charlie's great.
Summons ghetto now.
Wait, you wanna go to ghetto now? Yeah.
Yeah. Where's the other beat?
I don't think they're ready, you know, fam. I think you just killed a lot of careers already. Fam, we're only halfway through.
I told you, this time's up.
Facts. Time is up, everybody. What a watch that.
I just feel like a lot of MCs are just
Charlie.
P45'd it, fam.
Charlie.
Whoa.
Charlie.
You're a monster,
what
guys.
We got?
Pick up my brother Rear Kid on this one. Yeah. I'm just going to zone out for this one.
Yeah, zone. When he zones out.
Right outside, right outside. Find out where I'm going to ride outside. I will never let one of my enemies kill me. I'd rather die out, right outside. I ain't never had it from anybody or anyone. I ain't the MC, but I never run. I've been going on like I ain't letting for 11 guns. Let him come, let him come, let him come. One brother, done dada. Now an hour than I wish I smother. Shut the fuck up, I'm undercover. Which means I pretend I'm a rapper. Yeah, 16s, but out you up for the skang in the past. Carry on screaming the postcode. End of my manner. And even though I got a smile on my face, I'm as angry as.
Yo, bro, let me tell you something. I would be scared to be in the studio with him because when he turns up like this, I'm like, yo, dog, what happened? You think you pissed him off, bro? Don't get this dude mad, I'll tell you that. It's like some blender with batter. I know that they can shoot at police. I was a dog, so mafia member with Stanner. If you say something that I find offensive, I left area feeling with the ammo.
Perfect.
Time bomb, John Travolta and face off. Couldn't prevent me from blinding every goddamn face off.
Talking about John Travolta and face off, couldn't the movie, man, face off. Remember when Travolta took his fucking face off, switched it with the other guy? The other guy was who? The dude that did Ghost Rider. You know who I'm talking about.
McLean would have been a dead man from long time. There could have never been a sequel. John Connor from the Terminator would have never been alive, and the earth would have been a wasteland without a sign of any people. But I bet I can find you with John Doe. John U. John Doe. In a spiritual world for the lost souls. You can find me roaming amongst the dead with one mic, two hammers, and a crossbow. I say tick, tick, boom. Some might think of a Will Smith tune. I think of cars and a rock, heart for the yard. Trying to part with a spark. Every part of your heart in pieces. I depart laughing, I'm harboring. Demons. Me and Mazik in the graveyard. I get sweet in the graveyard. Moss pitting, pissing on tombstones, waking the dead. Somebody somewhere shaking the head. SMH, LOL, DPMO.
Somebody's shaking their head. Again.
Don't tell me, I'm so on it. I promise I'm be your deadly.
Would I?
I'm zoning.
Come on, guess, get it. Come on, guess.
I've not been this gas in front of the booth for a hot minute. You got me zoning right now, fam. You got me zoning, man.
Where am I? I'm looking for the lyrics in my other hand.
Wow.
This is something special right now, man. It's Ghetts Friday the Booth Part 2.
We're
up
the
penguin.
Kill a shit.
Make attention, man. Play. Scarf over the bottom half of the face, but I don't care if you got an army in place. Got a funeral earth, so the casket arranged. Who's taking a piss? You'll be left in a cubicle curled up off your panel. All over the floors and walls. The toilets look better in blood red. The walls have ears and the doors inform that there's holes in everything. Big ones. Rough round the edges. None of these holes ain't elegant. Long like the nose on the elephant. Watch it. Body in a trunk. A headshot will expose your intelligence. Watch. Dumbo. Columbo can have sold the kicks. I come on with the pole.
Oh, look at his elephant skin. Dumbo. Got the... In the wait.
Rough round the edges. None of these holes.
That was elegant.
Strap. long like the nose on the elephant. Ooh. Body in a trunk. Shot with exposure intelligence. Dumbo, Columbo, can I sold the kicks? I come home with a poker fix. I had to snub those and then throw the clothes away. No, that's meant always better to buy a 5 pound can of petrol and set him alight. You wanna play games? 11 aside. Man United, the devil in strike. I'm in another man city. No home advantage. One shot. When I bring out his feminine side. So go ahead, cross me. I'm up front. One touch. Bang! Then I see you in the back of the dome. And his pistol.
He lost it! He's too turned. Yo, honestly, no bullshit. I don't know if he has done this before. He would be a perfect batter rapper. He would win a lot of money because he has that fucking intensity. He has that flow. He has that, like, I'm going to get up in your face and you ain't going to do nothing about it, bro. And his fucking bars is hard, bro. Oh, my God.
I'm gonna leave it there.
Oh, that's dope, man. So that was part two. I'm pretty sure I did it in reverse order. I think I reacted to, part three when he was in the sand. Yeah, that was in the sand. I reacted to that already. We're gonna keep it moving. If y'all feel like it's something I missed and all these fires in the booth, just send, not the link, but just type it in the comment section and I got you. I'm gonna check it out. Just give me a chance. It might take a little long, but not too long, but I'll get to it, man. Yo, it's your boy, Brooklyn, bro. Yo, next video, keep it spinning forever, bro.